If you don't know who I am, I'm Coach Ryan. I'm 50 years bold, and I'm the guy that made kettlebells popular. Yep, you're in the right spot. Here are the exercises today. We're gonna start with the lower body. We're gonna do a racked iso lunge, racked kicks, suitcase deadlift with a gunslinger, and then we'll do 11 lateral jumps. Repeat that sequence on the other side. Lots of fun. Then we're gonna do a kneeling halo, work the core, the shoulders, and then a kneeling windmill. Again, shoulders and core. Great way to sleekify the body. Then we'll do a Tabata set of, so I won't even tell you what we're doing, I don't wanna scare you off. And then we'll do a finisher of rows. And then we'll do our final totally twisted fascia maneuver. I highly recommend you don't skip that. If you wanna learn more about fascia, click the link below. I've got a whole 28-day new you fascia and kettlebell program. You're gonna feel amazing. All right, let's talk, more action. Let's grab your kettlebell and let's go. We're gonna do each exercise set for 50 seconds. We'll start with the left hand. We'll pull the kettlebell up into a racked position. Make sure the fist is underneath the chin. Good. We're gonna step back with the right leg, get low. Timer's on, hold and mold. Isometric lunge. You can come higher, you can challenge yourself and go lower. Keep the forearm and bicep tucked tight to your rib, like you don't want papers to fly away. Nice and snug, that'll work the lats, the shoulders, the arms. Pull your belly button to the spine, chest up, shoulders back, good posture. Your body shapes the way that you move it, so let's not all be hunched over. Get a little lower. Maintain 80% heel pressure here on this front leg. Almost there. All right, we're gonna slowly come up, keep the kettlebell in the rack position. Other hand, like a boxer, position, we're going to do alternating front kicks. Timer's on. The higher the knee, the more the core you work, and don't forget to breathe. It's a good idea before this workout, I should have given you a warning, put your cats and dogs away. That's it, exhale. Pull the belly button to the spine. You can lean back a little bit to engage the core more. Get those knees up. It's not soccer kicks, nice and high. Did I press the button? There we go. 3, 2, 1. Good, feet down. Kettlebell down to your side like you're carrying a suitcase. Make sure the feet are pointing straight ahead. Other arm, actually let's go airplane wing, looks cooler. And we'll go suitcase deadlift, down, gunslinger. Suitcase, gunslinger. Legs, abs, arms. You can come up and get a little bit of a swing, so it's a bottoms up, that's fine. Or the gunslinger. Watch your knees don't buckle in. Keep them a little bit bowed out. Good burn on this one. Seconds. 3, 2, last one. Boom. Kettlebell down. Standing on the right side. We're gonna do 11 super skater lateral jumps. Let's not jump over the kettlebell, just behind it. You ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Feel springy. 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, one more, 11. Look at that, we ended up on the other hand. We're gonna grab the kettlebell, rack it up. Left leg back, isometric lunge and hold. Breathe, good. So we got a full body strength and toning workout. We got an ab workout, and you can feel the cardio kicking in. We got 3 and 1. Front foot reminder, heel pressure. It's all right if that knee wanders forward. It's called forward shin angle. It's an athletic motion, all good. Breathe. That's it, get low. Try to bend that back knee a little bit more. And up, awesome. Left hand, boxer, and alternating front kicks. Here we go. Start slow, get your balance. Then you can put a little bit more push and power into it. Keep this kettlebell tight to your rib cage. Sometimes fatigue makes it wander out. That's gonna strain your rotator cuff. So pull it in, that's it. Lift the knee, push the foot. Lift the knee, push the foot. Doing great. Yeah, feel it. 3, 2, last one. Pop, good. Kettlebell down, suitcase position. Feet straight, let's not have them wonky out to the side. Arm out, timer's on. Suitcase deadlift, kettlebell gunslinger. Awesome. Breathe. If you want to go a little faster tempo, go for it. You're limitless here. A little reminder on the knees, when you squat down, watch they don't buckle in. Open them up, that's it. We can do a low kettlebell gunslinger down here. We can come up a little higher. We can pull out of the holster, point, shoot, put it back in. Experiment. Whichever one you choose, you're gonna feel it. 3, 2, one more. And we're gonna hold this one. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Down slow, kettlebell down. Let's go for time on this. Lateral jumps, 50 seconds. Feel light, springy. Swing the arms. Seconds to go. Focus on form. Get that leg kicking back. That's it. Kick back. Stay low. Okay, 10 seconds turbocharge. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Boom. Good. Walk it out. Poker face. Breathe. Grab a quick sip of water if you need it. We're gonna get down and work the core. Great job. Okay, we're gonna work the core. It's super simple and super effective. It's a combination of halos and then windmills. All right, so we're gonna start with the, let's go actually both knees down, and we're gonna grab the handles of the kettlebell, the horns, so the bottom is up. And we're simply going to move the kettlebell around the head, around the ears.
How big?
You want to pull the belly button into the spine. Give the glutes a bit of a squeeze. That'll sleekify the middle and also act as a natural lower back protector. Sculpting up the shoulders without straining them. Give the handles a good squeeze to get extra arm toning. And don't forget to breathe. Just going one direction. And try to remember which direction you went. All right, one more. Good, kettlebell down carefully. We're gonna have the left leg forward. Grab the kettlebell. Bring it up to a rack position, form vertical, fist underneath the chin. We're going to press, which flattens the stomach, and then we're gonna find the ground, come back up. Boom. We don't have to do the clean again. Oh, timer's on, here we go. We may do an extra set here, bonus burn time. Tight. Flare, press, find the ground, hold, mold, carefully come back. Good. You can always modify, you can take the press out. You can even hold this position for a full 50 seconds and get great benefit. I talked a little bit too long there, so we're gonna go three extra reps. One, good. Take your time on these. This is quality over quantity. Okay, last rep here, here we go. Down, hold, six, five, four, three, two, one. Kettlebell down. Good, kettlebell to the floor. We're gonna go back into our kneeling halos. Go the opposite direction. Good. Notice how the kettlebell is not flailing around. The biceps stay close to the ears. And you want to do a form scan every few reps. Squeeze the glutes, pull the belly button in, breathe. And the kettlebell is orbiting around your head. The head isn't bobbing all around. Doesn't that feel good? Shoulder sculpting, strength, and stretching. You gotta be careful with the shoulders, especially as you get a little, not older, but bolder. This is nice and safe. All right, two more reps. Feel that loosening up? Yeah, that's good. All right, nice. Kettlebell down. Right leg forward. Right hand grabs the kettlebell. Clean it up. You know the drill. Press, find the ground. One, two, three. Bring it back. Good. What's important here is when you press up, remember the body shapes, the way that we move it, so let's not crunch up. Open the chest up, yes. So we squeeze, flex, and stretch. Squeeze in the rack, flex on the way up, stretch on the windmill, the bottom. Squeeze the glutes, belly button in, smile. Yeah, don't forget that. All right, two more bonus reps. Here we go. Yep. And last one, we're gonna hold and mold 6 seconds. One, two, three, four. I have a challenge for you, okay? What we're gonna do is we're gonna lean back, keep the arm over the head, stand up, and dismount. Fantastic. Okay, now I'm gonna set the timer. We're gonna do a Tabata. So that's like 20 seconds of fast-paced exercise with a 10-second rest for 8 rounds. This is gonna be a good sweat. Okay, we're back for the fat burn intervals. I'm not sure what I was thinking when I put this together. This looks pretty intense, but remember, we're limitless. That's the mindset. Here are the movements. We're gonna go downward dog, push up. If you need to go down to the knees, all good. Movements improvement. Then we're gonna do a strider. We look like this. Spring, switch. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. Alternate between the two. All right, we're starting with the downward dog push-ups. Okay, here we go. Here we want to get lots of reps in good form. Take the brakes off.
10 seconds. Rest.
All right, down rest. And then we've got our striders. You can do mountain climbers. I'm actually gonna put my hands on the kettlebell. All right, here we go, ready?
Go.
Go. Oh yeah, might take a few to get the feel.
10 seconds.
All right. Try to keep your back flat, chest up.
Rest.
All right, good. Doing great, 10 seconds here. Okay, downward dog push-ups. Here we go.
Go.
Okay, let's see if I can clean up that strider form. You ready? Here we go.
Go.
Go. There we go, that's better. Make sure you do your fascia maneuvers to be able to get this spring and flexibility. Oh yeah, all good. Second wind kicking in. Downward dog push-ups. Have good symmetrical hands. Watch they're not all doing their own thing. Big toes together, heels away. Let's go.
Go.
Good, we got our striders, Spider-Mans, whatever you want to call them.
Go.
All right, get springy. Belly button in.
10 seconds.
Push. Challenge yourself. You need to rest. Hold an isometric lunge.
Rest.
Good. Okay, downward dog push-ups.
Go.
Good sizzle.
Seconds.
If you're burning, don't worry, I'm right here burning with you. Learn to love the burn.
Rest.
Let's keep going. Poker face. Champions never complain. They're too busy getting better.
10 seconds.
Yes, challenge yourself. A little faster.
And time.
Great job. That wasn't so bad, was it? Let's take a 1 minute rest. Then we've got our one arm row finisher. And we'll do our fascia stretch. We're almost there.
Okay, we're here for our finisher, which is gonna be 100 one arm rows, 10 with the right arm, switch, 10 with the left arm. Keep going back and forth until we get 100. Let's start with the left side, lunge position, hand away from the knee. Grip it, rip it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down, switch. 1, 2, 3. Breathe. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. If you want to get creative with the camera, go for it. You can move around. Yeah, get your Scorsese out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Up. 1, 2, hand away from the knee. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Back straight. 8, 9, 50. Halfway. 1, 2. Crank it up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. All right, almost there. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 70. 1, 2, 3, sizzle. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Was that 80? I think so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 90. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and Gretzky, 100. I think I missed a few. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we're down. Stand up, open your lungs. Look confident, superhero pose. Let's go into our fascia stretch. Awesome.
We're gonna do our final fascia stretch, which is totally twisted. Follow along, don't skip this. Left foot over right foot, left hand underneath right arm, right hand over the left shoulder. Look to the left, twist to the right, 3 deep and slow breaths in and out through the mouth. Begin. 2, 3. Inhale, hold your breath. And we're going to take a bow and bend your knees. Keep twisting to the right, looking to the left. Get down as low as you can. Exhale. Come back up, stay crossed. Great. We're gonna look to the right, twist to the left. 3 deep breaths in and out through the mouth. Begin. 2, 3. Inhale, hold. Take a bow, bend your knees. Twist to the left, look to the right. Get down as low as you can. Inhale, exhale. Soften the fascia. Feel the spring. Come on up, uncross. Reset. Good, we'll do the other side. Right foot over left foot. Right hand underneath left arm. Left arm over your shoulder. Look to the left, twist to the right. 3 deep breaths in and out through your mouth. Begin. 2. As you exhale, relax your shoulders. Inhale, hold your breath. Twist to the right, look to the left. Take a bow, bend your knees. exhale. Breathe in and out, feel the spring. Back up, stay crossed. Look to the right, twist to the left. Three deep breaths in and out through your mouth, relaxing your shoulders on the exhale. Begin. Three. Inhale, hold. Twist to the left, look to the right, take a bow, bend your knees and see how low you can get. Exhale. And come up, uncross, stretch it out. Reach over your back, pat yourself on the back, and just finish an awesome Coach Ryan kettlebell workout. Always remember, you're awesome and be limitless. See you next workout.